Good morning, YouTube. Today we are doing a pork butt on the Weber kettle. Actually, it's the Performer, which is a kettle on the cart. We have the Only Fire ash basket, the ceramic insert in this, so it works like a Kamado. And we've got some B&B lump oak, along with some B&B pecan in there. And we're doing a 9-pound pork butt using Meat Church's hickory seasoning, which is a collaboration they did with Ace Hardware. So hopefully it's done before kickoff tonight between Tennessee and Arkansas. Did this about 10 minutes ago. See, it's smoking pretty well. This is also on the rotisserie riser from Only Fire. Not sure if you can see down there. I got some pecan on top of that lump. All right, you got the hickory on the pork butt with the little mustard binder on there. Grill's starting to come up the temp. About 2 1/4 right now. I'm looking for 275. I'm gonna throw this on. I'm gonna put the bone side. Bones right here. Facing the fire. So let's get this on. All right, so this was in from 8 o'clock this morning to about 5:30 today. Clean bone. Got it up to about 207. Leave the juice in the pan.